Good morning.
Morning.
We're in Topeka.
Okay, we're on our way to
Topeka High School.
Topeka High School.
Topeka High School.
Okay, we're almost at the cathedral, and I'm driving the van. Can you tell?
Woo!
We're having a good time in the van with all our peeps today, getting ready to do a little thing with the Topeka High School robed choir, and it's going to be awesome.
I'm going to spit on this and break it. Okay, bye. A nice table going on here. We've got Riley and Dana, and then Brandon and Tyler. And we're all at an arcade, and we're gonna get some burgers. And
yes.
It's gonna be good.
Yes, we are.
Yeah. I've never had Indian food, so I'm really excited about it to try.
We are so excited to eat this.
Okay.
She cannot handle spicy food, so this will be interesting.
This is like chicken, I guess. It's some chicken thing.
Yeah.
It's like, yeah. It's kind of like soup.
Yeah, chicken tiki masala.
Okay, so here we are at a coffee shop in
Classic Bean.
Espresso and coffee. In Topeka. And it's, what day is it?
It's
Spa Day.
Oh, we're like Monday.
President's Day.
Brandon, are you ready to be knighted?
I am ready.
Pretty yet. You look gorgeous, babe. You look good.
Okay, so the adventures of Spa Day continue. So we are in the Capitol building, and
yes, we
are. We're enjoying looking at the gift shop in our nice bonnets. Dana, look at you.
It's
wow,
nice,
we're fabulous.
Nice
I churn butter for a living.
Third level of Miss Pac-Man in Topeka, Kansas, and he is crushing it right now. Look at him go. Look at him go.
So the adventures of the Bonnet Boy continue. Hello, here's AJ, my sub date. Oh,
yo.
Hello. Where did we go?
We went to a coffee shop where they had sandwiches named after composers, and we ate them.
It was really good.
Here's the Capitol.
Jared, where are we?
We out here in Topeka.
Where are we?
In Kansas.
Where are we right now?
In a spice shop. So we're here in a spice place.
We're out here in Topeka.
And right now we are trying olive oils. Jared's sniffing mine right now. This is a cilantro garlic olive oil. Josh, what do you have?
I have a blood orange olive oil.
Blood orange, and we're gonna try some olive oils.
Oh,
ready?
Cheers.
Cheers. Oh, that's good.
That's good stuff.
It's really.
What's up? It's your favorite Spice Girls. Oh. We just came from this place, locally owned business called Mulbert in Topeka, Kansas, and we just got lavender sugar and blueberry sugar.
I also bought a cilantro garlic olive oil.
Yeah, things can be spicy, you know, south of Illinois.
Oh,
really,
absolutely.
Really spicy over here.
So we just finished our rehearsal.
Okay.
We're going to dinner. We're sitting by what?
The number sixes for our last.
Okay. We're zero.
We're sitting by. We're sitting by the last digit of our phone number. So.
Yeah. So I'm gonna sit with Audrey.
Let's go get some ice cream.
Cause our phone numbers are. Hi everyone. So just wanna let you know, Paige and I are in big trouble because we're not allowed.
That's what life is all about.
Unless we say so. And they did not say so. They're not here to say so. But anyway, we're here at our homestay. They're very sweet. We love them. They gave us yogurt and snacks.
Sargento break.
We're pretending that we're their 4-year-old and 7-year-old grandchildren. Oh yeah, we're gonna play dress up later.
Don't touch that! I told you never to come here.
Yay! We love choir tour! Woo! Goodbye!